Tim.
That's Chad.
Chad.
Nice.
Who's okay?
It's fucking awesome.
It goes well with my shotguns.
That kind of boomer.
Maybe a bit of both.
A little bit of both.
Fucking rude.
Oh.
Ow.
Ow.
Shit.
Shit.
About that failed.
Nice move, John.
Squiggle squaggles.
Squaggles.
Over to the jukes.
Do some pistol.
Can you give him a real dry off? I like the Hulk.
Hit. Oh, shit.
It's good to have a cheering section.
I'm just hiding behind Chad right now.
That's fair.
Take all the hits from me, Chad.
It's working.
You see, Chad, he's got these cool flippers, but they're not actually on him. I don't know. Whenever he kills me, he's got them on.
Not only that, every time I jump in the water, they do nothing.
Big goggles. They do nothing.
It's because you gotta jump in the water, not the water.
He's weird.
That's what my kids tell me all the time.
Oh god, back at our spawn.
Nice, oh my
nice.
Goodness.
Oh wow.
I was not expecting up there, scared the heck out of me. Is that a person? That's a person!
Yeah,
I may have burned to death, but I shot someone in the head first.
I believe it was me.
I didn't know who threw it. So.
I believe it was the man that burned you to death.
Fair trade.
Let's
throwing fire. Decoys out.
Motherfucker.
Job too, Gav.
Remember, this isn't the killing house anymore. This is real life. Throwing fire.
I was just gonna give you this.
Oh, well, I mean, you know.
You wanna try it?
Sure.
Let's go, buddy. Let's go find somebody.
Yeah. Okay, boomer.
Ah, nice.
Down B.
Balls. How did that?
That spot is too powerful.
Y'all just got Anakin'd.
Oh, nice fuzz.
Were we the Jedi children?
No, alien spy had the high ground.
I killed all of them.
Over Anakin, I have the high ground.
Not just the men.
Two.
But the women and children, too.
Jesus, fuzz.
I'm so glad he learned to act in the last 20 years.
I will argue that it wasn't necessarily his fault because bad direction, it combined with bad writing, it doesn't... Because Natalie Portman is an Oscar-winning actress and she was terrible in Star Wars.
So was Liam Neeson. That's a terrible movie.
All Star Wars are pretty terribly written.
Rogue One's
great.
It was not written
Rogue
by George
good.
Lucas. Yeah, well, that's
was
how you
not
know
written
it.
By George Lucas. Exactly.
Yes, okay. If the caveat is all of the Star Wars written by George Lucas are terrible, I agree with that 100%.
I mean, all of it is B-level movies.
I'll argue that Star Wars Episode 5 is great. So. Empire?
Yes.
Empire. Nice nade attempt, though.
Also not written by Lucas. Yes, it is.
No, did Lucas write Obi-Wan?
Oh. No, it was sold by Disney.
I know.
I don't know. Well, it's not... I mean, I think that there's some campiness that comes along with a good Star Wars movie. Empire is my favorite. But, yeah, I mean...
This is a religious conversation, so I'm just going to keep my mouth shut.
It's complicated.
What's this Tash guy doing on the CTs? That's so weird.
It is weird.
You fucking losers keep picking all the T's, and by the time my low ass ping is on, seems full.
What is everyone else's fault?
Losers. But yeah, Kool-Aid Empire was not written by Lucas. It was written by, I don't remember her name, but she did a much better job than he did. That's that's why she was not invited back for six, because his poor ego could not handle it.
For a car wreck?
Yeah.
Okay, so who read all the Star Wars books?
I wonder if one of them's the electric car.
Number one, Timothy Zahn. That's all I'm gonna say.
That could be.
Yeah, wait.
Fucking cars.
You're in the car.
Huh. Yeah. Yeah, I know.
Fucking.
Sorry, talking to Happy about a bad car wreck that they're. Bully.
That's not a Mac 10.
Nice, Kev.
Ooh.
Nice, Kev.
Nice.
Peep, peep.
You're a Jeep.
Peep, peep.
You're a Jeep.
Damn it. You hit me for what, 97?
96, I think. Something
like that. It was. I was like, well, I got something done. It's better than nothing.
Well, well, well. That's a hole in the ground.
Brutal.
I was hoping Nutch and Tash could keep him busy long enough. I just needed another second.
I mean, you guys could just like run as fast as you can, make as much noise as possible to avoid any sort of like surprise attack.
They could.
Okay, so we're just gonna overcompensate.
My
here.
Bad.
Okay.
I'm just worried about your foot doing when you stub your toe.
Nice, Chad.
Well, that hurt.
Not enough.
Not like these.
Not like this.
Ah, fuck.
Take it.
That's my AK. Go, go, go.
There are many like it, but this isn't mine.
Shooting Throppy.
That's sanity.
So it's sand.
It's sand.
It's the part that he actually like.
No.
Nice shot.
Probably shouldn't start reloading right there.
I almost earlier just deleted everything but the sand part.
It made me laugh. That was really funny. It sounded a lot like Santa when he said it.
Well, no. Well, then I also started thinking of other things like.
Nah.
Nice, man.
Like my Santa something.
Right.
instead of misanthropy? Like, something.
No, I don't need to see.
It's like my Lanta, but my Santa. it's my Santa's rope.
Nice, good.
Thank
you. Oh, oh, somebody stole it.
Greetings, fellow internet watcher.
I only have one question for you.
Can I pet that dog? Can I pet that dog?
It's wild how often that pops in my head.
Yeah, almost every time I look at a dog. Can I pet that dog?
Yeah. My friends have this little like mini husky thing. It's like the cutest thing you've ever seen. And everywhere we go, people go, can I pet that dog?
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Is it a Pomsky?
I got bronchitis.
She's an Alaskan Klee Kai. Yeah. Mini ass husky. I'll post it.
That was before we got Ginger. I was considering a Pomsky, and then I was like, $2,000 for a dog? Fuck that.
Oh yeah.
Plus, it's also huskies, no matter how what size they come in, they have a lot of terrorists.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
They just need a job.
Did you hear that?
They are adorable.
They just need a gerb.
Yeah, like, take the sled across the country.
Yeah. Well, maybe just across the street. You're not big enough to go across the country.
Throwing fire. How did that bounce with that? What?
Oh, whoa. How? With what now?
Throwing fire. Like, what the hell?
Yeah, you'd be like, what the hell?
Mike, you gotta put those stompers away.
What? But I move too slow!
That's why you find a walk button that you can hold.
Well, I have crouch.
Yeah, but
walk.
Walk is faster than crouch.
Walking is super important in this game.
Hash disagrees.
Do you mean clop clops?
Yeah, clop clop disagrees.
Senor clop clops?
Give him his own walk sound that sounds like hooves.
Would you watch Jaws if he
right.
Wants?
Run around with two coconuts.
Terrorists win. Okay, Monty Python.
Is it an African swallow?
An Eastern European swallow.
I don't know.
What is your favorite color?
I don't know that.
Orange. No, I mean blue. Ah!
Still a great movie. It holds up.
Oh yeah.
On the right side.
Ow.
You were trying to find my character
long. Yeah, I'm like where is it?
I looked away for a second. Stupid distraction.
Let's go. Flashback.
Oh no!
Damn.
Yeah.
Okay, Boomer.
Okay, Boomer.
Sticking that boomstick in places it don't belong.
This boomstick. Is my boomstick.
Hey, you killed him in the back.
Walk heavily and carry a small stick.
Oh, hey, you were there.
Yeah,
I was.
And you were there.
Oh,
and you were there.
We're all there together.
I shot Nudge.
I think I need to go smoke. I'm a terrible shot tonight. I'm a terrible shot most nights,
yeah,
but
you gotta get to that equilibrium.
But tonight in particular?
Mm-hmm.
I feel you. I'm right there with you.
But tonight is the night.
I was trying to stick it out with just beer, but might go smoke.
I'm gonna have to go smoke some weed.
I've definitely smoked my fair share of weed tonight.
It's in the back there, Sid.
I need to go get some more weed. I just have joints right now and they're not quite cutting it.
For the marbles!
For the marbles.
El Marbreros.
Move it, move it.
Cagnero.
You don't have a pipe?
I'm out of weed for my pipe right now.
Thanks.
I gotta.
You can pull it out of a joint, you know.
Well, down right side. Down.
I can just smoke the joint, though, too.
Brilliant!
Yeah, it's just bad weed in the joint. I don't
it's
like
not
the weed
the joint's fault.
In the joint.
What,
you know what?
What
it is the joint's fault. Fuck that joint.
Yeah, get it. Yeah, get it.
It's a. I think it's a hybrid of sativa and indica.
Oh, shit. Yeah. What? You're not supposed to be there.
I tried.
When you're reloading that thing, it's like a constant announcement of where you are, because I can repeatedly hear you putting the shells in.
Yeah, that was me panicking. I need more shells for this guy. None of them hit.
My man.
Nice, man.
The marbles are ours.
GG's.
Now there's a title you can be proud of. Clickbait. Most deaths.
Damn. I could not hit shit tonight.
Most deaths. This guy's insane.